Alabama A&M held a name unveiling for a new resident hall on the campus today. The Andrew and Abbiegal Hugine Living Learning Complex is named after the former president and first lady who served from July 2009 through this past December. The university broke ground in August 2016 on the residence hall, which houses 580 students. The $30 million state-of-the-art structure features an automation system that monitors occupancy through motion sensors.